My name is Alberto Zamperla, and I am the CEO of the Zamperla Group, a company that built and sells rides all over the world. This is a very special year for us. We celebrate the 50-year anniversary. It is a company that was founded by my father, and we are proud to say that we still have the same tax number. So in 50 years, we didn't change it, and also we still have the same ownership. The company is owned by the family. We are able to make a big achievement. We started to be a small ride manufacturer for Italy, and now we are a worldwide company selling rides all over the world. To give you an example, we built an amusement park in North Korea, in Guatemala, in New York City. Now we just finished an amusement park in Baghdad. So you can see that we are able to work worldwide. And we were very proud to make a big achievement here in the United States, that is a mature market where the people are very well aware about this industry. We sold a complete amusement park, that means 20 rides all Zamperla in a project in Alabama. So we are very proud of it, and we like to show to the customer how we are able to export and also to make happy somebody in a market that knows where to go to buy the rides. Another big achievement for us is working with Disney. We are one of their major suppliers. We built for them more than 25 rides.
Next year is going to be a very busy year. We will have two new Thunderbolt opening. This one is going to Foley, Alabama, and a new one is going to Nanchang, China. And we had also good news during the show, because we sold another Thunderbolt that will go to South Korea. Alabama is a full park. We sold only with Zamperla ride. So it's a new park that is something strange for the American market. And the guys there decided to go with a unique supplier, and they came to us. We gave them a lineup of 20 rides, starting from kiddie rides, family, thrill, and roller coasters. Alabama will have three different coasters: the Thunderbolt, that is the thrill called the coaster they decided to introduce. Then we'll have a twister coaster, so the typical Wild Mouse coasters, and then a family gravity coaster. So it will cover the entire target of the park with the three different coasters. Okay, so I told you we are going to deliver three new Thunderbolt. So the one in Alabama will be the same of Coney Island, so same layout. The one that is going to China has a more square layout, so we did something new. And then to Korea, we'll have the same layout that China, but mirrored. You know, we launched the Windstarz last year, and it was a really good success for us, because during the show, we sold four pieces. That is something not usual for a type of ride like that. So we decided to take it back, to continue, let's say, the momentum of the ride. But we were thinking how we could make something more interesting for a good ride like that. And a special team from us was working on the VR, so we decided to apply the VR to the ride. And this is something unique, because since the ride is interactive, you can interact with the virtual reality. That means that you don't see only a virtual ambient, but you can play inside that ambient. So what we did two different hardwares, one with the Oculus and the other one with the Samsung Gear. And we created two different ambients and a game. So people can hit targets, can try to move without hitting the obstacles. So it's something new, and the feedback we have are very good. So we are working with Wanda on a new coaster. We call it a factory coaster. It's a multi-feature coaster, a big vehicle with 16 seats. And it will have a normal lift with the chain, but then during the track, it will have a soft launch, then a drop down and a switch bank. So these three features will be introduced in this coaster that is going to be delivered probably at the end of 2018 for Wanda a big park in China.